just release a tribute of concern to us.